touchdown. That was an interception, but on the field, the guys are picking it off. They're not saying that. What word are they using? It's Oski. And that means catch the ball and go the other way.
That's your vernacular. I've never heard anybody say Oski.
Ask around. They'll tell you.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. This will be taken in at the one. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Time for a break. We're back to crown a champion after this. So it's Raven football here as we welcome you back. And they've got a first and 10 as they search for a late score. Open man left side is Wallace, complete. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 16 yards on that one at a Raven first. Setting to throw, Flacco. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Gordon. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. He got 29 yards that time. Flacco. His throw caught right around the 6. And he gets it all the way down inside the 10 to the 5-yard line. A good pickup there of 22. Pressure mounting, Flacco. And this is caught out for a late touchdown. So hold everything here. This one's not over yet. Okay, game on. Don't go anywhere yet. You got a one-score game now. Probably going to rely on the onside kick coming up.
Yeah, they have to. It's not a high percentage play, but it's better than not having a chance at all. And that's when you put your leapers and your flyers on one side, get that high hop, and hope that one of the guys can come up with it.
And on the other side, get that hands team ready.
No doubt about it.
So a minute and change to go, and this is going to be an onside kick. Saints hands team able to rein this one in. A tough one there. They certainly wanted that one. They needed it, but they didn't absolutely have to get it. They still do have 3 timeouts.
You're exactly right. They had to attempt it, but even though they didn't get it, as you noted, with 3 timeouts, if they can get these stops on defense, all hope is not lost.
Now the Saints, they trot their offense out here. Certainly want to avoid what they had to do last possession. That was punt the football, because this game's starting to tighten up.
In a basketball sense, you think about taking a little bit of the air out of the ball, right? Maybe milk some clock, limit the possessions. In this case, they might want to do the same thing, but control the game offensively. Put together some first downs, put together a drive, and keep it away from them.
And he gets this inside the 35-yard line. Now the defense going to use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with two remaining. We'll be back after this. So the offense has it first and 10.
Let's go!
They keep it with Yeldon on first down. And he's going to get this one down to the 30. Now a second timeout called for by the defense. That'll leave them with just one remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. On second down, here's Yeldon. Now that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. And play is stopped here. Timeout. It's the defense calling the timeout here. That'll be their third and final stoppage here as we step aside. The Saints in victory formation now as they'll take the knee. So on fourth down, out trots the kicker in a big spot here. And remember, he had one blocked earlier. And this is right down the middle as he puts it through. And they stretch the lead to 6. It's 20-14 now. So a good kick that time, and that might help to get the negative thoughts out of the mind from that earlier block.
Especially since this was not a chippy, so he had to get that one out kind of low. But his line does a nice job of protecting, and he's able to convert for 3.
This is fielded at the chalk of the 10. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. Flacco. Throw left side complete. It's Wallace. Good footwork at the 30. And they're gonna score! A long touchdown! No flags! No time remaining! And they're an extra point away from winning the game!
Break out the oxygen tanks, partner. The air just left this place. This crowd was in a frenzy. They thought they were going to win. Now they're just an extra point away from leaving here with a really disappointing loss.